Patrice Evra milking the celebrations because it was a game of huge personal significance to him. Luis Suarez, who refused the handshake, got caught up in it all. He did score a goal here, but prior to that he seemed to want to take on the world. And even though he pulled back what turns out to be a consolation goal for Liverpool, ultimately it was disappointing for Suarez, who will claim that he was fouled by Rio Ferdinand in the first half and should perhaps have had a free kick and a dismissal for the United player. But it is United who've won it, and Evra is enjoying the moment fully. Well, he's not exactly being the most diplomatic here, Patrice Evra, and again there are scenes between the players from opposing teams right at the mouth of the tunnel. It is an unsavoury end to the match,